But very clever people can hear dreams. So please just listen. I know you're afraid. But being afraid is all right. Because didn't anybody ever tell you? Fear is a superpower. Fear can make you faster and cleverer and stronger. And one day, you're going to come back to this barn, and on that day, you're going to be very afraid indeed. But that's okay. Because if you're very wise and very strong, fear doesn't have to make you cruel or cowardly. Fear can make you kind.
No, no, not the hugging. No, 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 I'm against the hugging, please.
I am so...
I know. It doesn't matter if there's nothing under the bed or in the dark. So long as you know it's okay to be afraid of it.
I just get nervous.
Me too.
Well, I don't even know what I'm nervous of.
I'll show you. So listen. If you listen to nothing else, listen to this. You're always going to be afraid. Even if you learn to hide it. Fear is like a companion. A constant companion, always there. But that's okay. Because fear can bring us together. Fear can bring you home. I'm gonna leave you something just so you'll always remember. Fear makes companions of us all.
Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the official Doctor Who YouTube channel.